Thank you. Yeah, we did it last year.
Oh, last year. Okay.
Yeah. But you know, we never found a green platform, so I've never actually.
I thought there was scrimmage. I think they had scrimmage.
No.
They did it for?
We did it the last year before COVID.
Okay.
Yeah, how much ball hockey is it? It's a lot. You can't just coach someone's skin.
Yeah, exactly.
You gotta
stop moving your legs, it's very noticeable.
Yeah. Right. So, which is great, yeah. Because when you're running on your own, like, running around the block while it's kind of boring, you know?
And it's better if it's like incidental to a fun activity.
Yeah, 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 yeah. So when is it rolling? Do you know how many practices there is in the game?
One practice and then
in the game?
No commitment.
Yeah.
Yeah, you need to kind of specialize equipment. Skip and gloves and whatever all of that.
Yeah, yeah.
And people miss, you know, practice. People had to miss a game because it was like a tournament or whatever, or hockey.
Oh, yeah.
And you're like, yeah. Well, especially last year, it was more skinny, not like actual games.
Yeah, that's true, yeah.
Other countries. Again, surprised to see how few teams signed up this year.
Oh, really? How few?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
It's usually not.
It's interesting because when I signed with the map, the quota was a max of 200. And Logan was like 194, 195.
Okay.
So somewhere around there. So I thought, you know, a lot of people came back, right? But looking at the assessment schedule, it doesn't seem like it's a lot. So maybe I'll just end up not signing up or like signing or Where'd
it go, Jules?
Before that, I would, you know, if you couldn't see
Especially for nighttime.
Yeah, same. Just give it a try.
Did Colton sign up for wrestling?
For this?
Yeah.
No. I did not. How does that work? I didn't even know you.
There was an email sent out.
Oh, really?
No, I totally missed it.
I don't know if it's too late to sign up now, but there was a clinic earlier this month, which we missed. But there's another one in April next week.
Oh, okay.
Next Sunday.
Okay.
So we're gonna.
It's not too coming up.
Yeah, so Ball Hockey Metro has the
Metro
referee team.
Okay.
Interestingly enough, they also use Horizon now.
Oh, great.
So now when I log into Horizon now, I have to specify ice hockey or ball hockey. Okay, you know, make some money on the side.
That's good, yeah, I'm going to look at that. I did give you that. I was kind of wondering if I was wrecked. I'm like, oh, what is that? Dude, so they would wreck like this. Is it
U15,
I guess?
There's a wreck, and I'm not sure if they're allowed to wreck that U15, but certainly TV and there's plenty of games, right? So, like, you know, you can work a lot if you want to.
Okay.
And a lot of the games are back-to-back, so you just stay there for a couple of hours. Although the money is not as great, I think, from what I saw, but okay. I'm not sure.
But it's up from zero, which is an
issue. Yeah, they're not going to be doing anything else. Like, you know, if you have practice before and you make a game there, then you can just, you know, you're one of the first practice already.
Yeah. That's cool, yeah. I don't even know what to do that.
I'm not gonna say wearing the shin pads from a few years ago.
Oh, yeah.
So then the shin pads already falling off.
Oh.
I just taped it a lot of it.
Very stylish, though.
Huh?
Very stylish.
You were totally unprepared for this question. As I said, I wasn't thinking of anything. So I guess.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know that you have to wear dark or white.
Did he win the pro D in hockey? Was it the first D in hockey? Or is it
trying to he's just trying to be the recent one.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't know that.
Yeah, like that too. It's even a thing though, like, he doesn't protect the whole leg, right?
Right.
It's only a portion of it.
Right. And it's for soccer, I mean, now that I think about it, I mean, it's just like a technique where, you know, this, you just flash with the
feet,
you want to be protected.
Yeah. There's definitely more protection with the one feet on the side. I think the soccer's only the front.
Yeah.
But, you know, you get black. You're old enough, so, you know,
so do you have to order it from there, or do you buy it at work?
I just buy it there.
Okay.
They have a few in stock. So I'm going to return the what I ordered for the sports stuff. That's one for somewhere
else. Who are these guys from? Like, is that like the association selling them, or is it someone?
No, I think it looks like a third party. Like, maybe they pay the association.
So what did you order?
Huh? I ordered adult small. But this time I can actually try
that out.
I think you try it out and see what's good. I'll just get two of them. Someone and Logan are the same height now.
Okay, yeah, same.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay. it's easier to buy.
How's the gold medal game go?
When they were 5 minutes over time, that's a stop time as well, it's not a running time. And then a shootout. In shootout, you normally have three shooters per team. So we went to the fourth round. Fourth round, the C5 round.
Oh, okay.
So it was shootout.
Wow.
So it was tied after three rounds of shootout.
That's amazing.
You cannot get any more sudden death than that.
Yep. Oh, yeah, it must be heartbroken. Yeah. I mean, because the shootout is just like a one-time
thing. It's like a coin toss at that point, right?
Yeah.
Like, you know, if you have an advantage or disadvantage after or during the first three shooters, you can still kind of catch up, right? Because you have up to two shots to catch up. But when you go to the fourth one, that's it. There's no, if you miss and the other team scores, you win. But our previous tournament, which was on the same week, was managed as a shootout as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Honestly, you guys like the shootout.
No. It just so happens that for the tournament, it's hard to watch.
Yeah.
Thank you.